Question to Prabhas. Are you all set to give a tough competition to the Khans here?
Thank you, ma'am. Can I leave?
Hi, Prabhas.
Man of few words, he's just killed it with this.
Prabhas.
Sir, this is Ravi Gupta from Film Shiva.
Hello.
Sir, congratulations for the success of Bahubali.
Thank you.
And after that, I'm sure this is a blockbuster.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, hope so. हिंदी के जो फैंस हैं बहुत ही ज़्यादा आपके बढ़ चुके हैं.
थैंक यू.
हमने आपकी आवाज़ सुनी है हिंदी में. लाइव हम सुनना चाहते हैं कुछ हिंदी के कुछ शब्द आपसे.
सर,
व्हाट यू लाइक टू से समथिंग इन हिंदी?
सर, सर,
सम वर्ड्स फॉर योर फैंस, नॉट फैंस, डाई हार्ड फैंस.
आई कैन से फैंस डाई हार्ड. सर, हिंदी नेक्स्ट टाइम. सर,
सर, सर, सर, वन 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 मोर थिंग. At this moment, yeah. Sir, at this moment, a lot of Telugu fans are watching you live. Kuch Telugu mein bhi aap kuch kehna chahein fans ko.
Love you all.
Thank you so much. Rock stars on stage. I have a question for you, and we'll start with you, Prabhas. Sir, how does it feel, you know, when everything is here, the response that we just saw, and aapki pehli Hindi movie? What do you have to say?
Yeah, I'm a little stressed and all, but. Hope you like the trailer. Let's see. Hope the audience like the trailer. Fans, let's wait.
And the response that we just saw is
that's beautiful. Thanks.
Hindi mein bolte hain sir. Chappar phaad ke mil gaya humko response yahan pe.
Thanks a lot.
Hai na? And okay, ek baar zordar taaliyan yaar. Matlab aise welcome kar lete hain Hindi filmon mein. Banta hai. Shraddha, this one's for you. Please tell us, you know, this chemistry. It's so fresh. And आपका भी ऐसा साउथ रीजन में ये डेब्यू हो रहा है, एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट एवरीबॉडी इज लविंग द केमिस्ट्री. व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से? क्यों ऐसा हो रहा है?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, थैंक यू एवरीवन हियर, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर. इट फील्स रियली रियली फैंटास्टिक टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सच एन अमेजिंग फिल्म ऑन सच अ ह्यूज स्केल, एंड आई एम फीलिंग रियली 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 हैप्पी, एंड इट्स बीन अ रियली मेमोरेबल एक्सपीरियंस. आई कांट एक्चुअली से इट इन वर्ड्स इनफ हाउ अमेजिंग इट्स बीन. And yeah, I hope you all like it.
Right, talking about the chemistry, what do you have to say? Kyun itna aisa pyar? Matlab the songs are you know, breaking all the records, shattering all the records across the globe.
How can I say about that? I think it's up to the audiences, right? I mean, they have to decide how they like it.
But you also love the chemistry, right? You do.
Obviously, I do.
Of course, we are loving it. Shoot.
Shraddha, apne baagi ke samay hume kaha tha कि आपको वो एक्शन नहीं करने मिले टाइगर के रहते जो आप करना चाहती थी, तो इस फिल्म में आपकी वो ख्वाहिश पूरी हुई?
जितना आई थिंक स्क्रिप्ट का डिमांड था और जितना मुझसे हो पाया मैंने किया, एंड आई थिंक कि मैं बहुत ही आई एम इन वेरी गुड हैंड्स एज यू सॉ द ट्रेलर. सो नो मैटर व्हाट हैपेंस, दे विल मेक मी लुक गुड, सो आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट दैट.
प्रभास गांधी, वेलकम टू मुंबई. Meeru character yemendi, what is your character?
Yeah, we showed him as a police, so he saw it, right?
Yeah,
so yes, can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like he's a police officer, but you know, the situations and all turn in different ways, so you need to watch the film after that.
Okay, have you dubbed it in Hindi or somebody dubbing on your face?
No, that's my voice there.
Okay. Was it difficult?
Yeah, like
to speak Hindi certain
words?
Yeah,
I can read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home, so it was a little difficult, but yeah, I managed.
Prabhas sir, yeah.
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations to you and the whole team.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Bollywood.
Thank you, sir.
My question to you, sir, when we saw the teaser, it was like it started as the biggest thriller, and now we got to know why it is called the biggest thriller. What do you want to say about this film? Because not only as an artist, what do you want to say about it? Because this is your next film right after Bahubali, and you have spent your 5 years into one film, living one character, and now stepping into another huge world.
Yeah.
So overall, what was the experience? Please tell us about it.
Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But you know, yeah, Sujit designed this film in. This film is mostly on the screenplay based, so there are like a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So So it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.
Definitely they will. Shraddha, my question to you. मेरा आपसे यहीं पे. Yeah. Shraddha, इस साल आपकी तीन फिल्में आ जाएंगी with Chichore, Street Dancer and Sawan. You have shot back to back, if I'm not wrong, for this, for these three, right? So how do you used to manage? मतलब एक फिल्म में आपको डांस करना है out and out. It's a romantic thriller. एक में action है. So what do you want to say about it?
मैं बस ये कहूँगी कि बहुत मेरी बॉडी बहुत दुख रही है बहुत ही और बहुत फिजिकली इंटेंस साल रहा है और स्ट्रीट डांसर एक्चुअली अगले साल रिलीज हो रही है सो आई हैव सॉरी यस यस वी शॉट इट एंड तो ऐसा आई मीन फील हो रहा है कि थोड़ा सा आराम मिले पर अभी वो अभी प्रमोशंस भी शुरू हो गए बट आई एम सो एक्साइटेड बिकॉज बहुत ही बड़ी बात है कि आई गेट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सच अमेजिंग मूवीज एंड दिस इज़ माई फर्स्ट मल्टीलिंगुअल फिल्म साहो एंड आई थिंक दैट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट इज़ अ वेरी वेरी बिग थिंग फॉर मी सो आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर वर्ल्ड साहो डे ऑन द 30th
प्रभास सर एंड योर लेफ्ट सर
Yeah, sir.
Yeah. First of all, many congratulations for Bahubali. And Thanks. My first question is to you, that everybody knows that Bahubali was such a big hit. So do you think that Saho is going to follow up that?
No, Bahubali is different. It made history. So this we just want to entertain this audience who watched Bahubali and my fans. We're just trying that. There's nothing compared to Bahubali.
Thank you. And Shraddha, the next question is to you that, this film is releasing and the next film, that is Chichore, it's releasing in a week's time. So how do you look at the release pattern?
I think the fact that both the movies are so different from each other and I got to be a part of both the films, I think lucky me that I get to come on the big screen in such a short duration. Yeah.
Hi, Prabhas. This side.
Oh, hi.
प्रभास इसके एक्शन की साहो के एक्शन की बहुत एप्रिसिएशन हो मिल रही है एंड कंपैरिजन हो रहा है धूम सीरीज के एक्शन के साथ व्हाट यू हैव टू से
नो आई थिंक दिस इज वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज़ दिस बाइक शॉट्स एंड ऑल यू फील दैट बट व्हेन यू सी द फिल्म दिस इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट फिल्म दैट्स नो इट्स डिफरेंट दैट्स अ डिफरेंट फिल्म
हेलो दिस साइड Prabhas and Shraddha, this side. Hi. Hi. First of all, fantabulous trailer. This is Jyoti from Movie Zadda. सबसे पहले तो मैं जाना चाहूँगी श्रद्धा और प्रभास दोनों से ही कि क्योंकि आप लोगों ने मल्टीलिंगुअल लैंग्वेज में फिल्म को ऑफकोर्स आवाज़ भी दी है और एक्शन भी है जब सब कुछ है तो एक दूसरे को कोई टिप्स दे रहे थे आप आपने उनको हिंदी में हेल्प की और यू हैव हेल्प्ड हर इन द अदर लैंग्वेजेस
आई डिडंट हेल्प हर इन तेलुगु शी वाज वेरी गुड बट इन हिंदी शी हेल्प मी अ लॉट
So how was the whole माहौल कैसा रहता था सेट पे बिहाइंड द सेट कैसा आपका एक्सपीरियंस था श्रद्धा प्रभास के साथ काम करने का एंड सेम फॉर यू
आई थिंक मैं जितना बोलूँ वो कम है एक्चुअली द होल टीम यू वी क्रिएशंस व्हेन आई वाज इन हैदराबाद दे टुक मी एज अ पार्ट ऑफ देयर फैमिली एंड वी शॉट दिस फिल्म विद इन टू ईयर्स सो एवरी टाइम दैट आई वुड गो देयर आई हैदराबाद एक्चुअली बिकेम माई सेकेंड होम And me and my team, we would be so excited to go back to Hyderabad, especially because of the kind of jis tarah ka pyar inhone hume diya hai. We felt like we were at home, absolutely at home. And we were looking forward to going to set every day. And so much kindness, so much love, so much kindness from everyone. And of course, to work with Prabhas, I mean, I don't know where to start. He is, everyone knows he is Of course, he's a huge superstar, but he has the most amazing heart. So, me and my team, we were just like in awe of that. So, yeah, we had a blast.
Also, हमने आपके social media sites, जितने भी social media platforms हैं, वहाँ पर देखा है कि आप हैदराबादी खाने को कितना ज़्यादा प्यार दे रही थी वहाँ पे. So, उसके बारे में कुछ बताना चाहेंगे कि प्रभास क्या-क्या उन्होंने किस-किस dish से आपको introduce करवाया कि this is special or this like that.
Prabhas and the whole team, UV Creations team, as I said, कि बिल्कुल घर जैसा माहौल बन गया था तो I think that everyone on the unit was so happy because you if you feed people right,
right.
you work better, you feel better to come to set and the best food I have ever had was on this set and apart from the food also, as I said, there's so much respect that all of us got on the sets. So that was very, very, very valuable.
Prabhas, like, just like you said, that you have given 2 years to Saho and before that 5 years to Bahubali. So whenever a film comes to you, what's that thing in your mind that you decide to dedicate a part of your life to just one film? You just stick to one film and you're just wholeheartedly dedicated to it. What's the reason behind it?
Yeah, actually, I don't want to do 2 years for this film. I don't want to give because I already gave 4 years for Bahubali. But, the action sequences and all, we need a lot of preparation and all. So, like, almost some action scenes, they were working for almost a year for one action scene, that Abu Dhabi chase.
Yeah, we had, like, so much of pre-production.
Yeah, so that, for the preparation and all, we need to have a lot of rehearsals for this. It's all, again, after Bahubali, so I need to support the director and the producers who spent, like, too much. My friends, I don't like that, but still. So, I need to support that. But I started another film, we shot 20 days. So, I hope from next, after this, I am going to do 2 films a year. Hope so.
We'll just take one last question, right?
Film ki release ko 3 baar badla gaya.
Sir. Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Yes, thank you so much. Very much. Very much. That's why we did Saho Hindi. I dubbed my own voice. No, it depends upon you. You want me to stay or go?
Before closing, I have my last question to Prabhas. Are you all set to give a tough competition to the Khans here?